obviously the academic side, but really it's projectability, and it's us having the, Stan and I talk about having to project where someone can be. We know how good they are right now because we've seen them, we've evaluated them, we've offered them a roster spot, but what is their ceiling? And you're going to hear that term a lot. But then it really comes down to like our conversations with that student athlete, their family, and then really looking, as I said earlier, at their transcript. Is this someone who has gotten by doing the bare minimum, where his grades are right where they need to be, or is this someone who's challenged themselves? We look at their extracurriculars. And yes, that can affect whether or not we offer someone a roster spot early in the process, or we want to wait to see how some things go. But it's about projectability in the classroom, on the field, and as a person.
And that's what these guys do as a living, right?